This is how you hit a chocolate strike.